Honey, stay close to the herd, okay? You too.
I know, Mommy.
Yeah, I know too.
Okay, go play.
Yes, let's go.
Said stay close to the herd.
Oh, come on. It's the wilderness. We can always just find them again.
I know, but there could be mountain lions. Remember what Mommy was saying about them, and tigers and bears. Let's just go back.
No. And look. There's a dried out pond. I've always wanted to see one of those. It's from like a little cliff. Isn't this cute?
It is pretty cute. But let's go. I don't want to stay here. What was that? I just heard a growling. Like a mountain lion. Like that. Like mountain lion. Run!
You're just overreacting. There's no mountain lions. It's midday.
And plus, mountain lions don't even come around here. There's not even hills.
But mountain lions, they don't have to be in the hills. Like mountain lion,
mountain lion. Mountain lion, they stay in the mountains.
No, they come in flatland. They do.
You're just overreacting.
I'm not overreacting.
What was that?
I just heard something.
I told you that I wasn't overreacting.
I heard wind. It was just wind.
Now I'm going down here.
Look, it's starting to pour blood.
Come on, enjoy my last.
Oh, I guess you're right. But I don't want to get my hooves dirty.
Oh, come on, you never want to get your hooves dirty. Now let's go back. I'm sorry, I didn't believe you that those mountain lions.
It's totally fine. And I kind of want to go back now. Anyways, let's go.
I agree.
Hi, thank you so much for watching episode 1 of... Well, I don't really know what to call the series yet, so comment down below. What should I call the series? And I'll be making more episodes later. Don't know how many episodes there'll be, but there'll be a lot.